The gunman is still at large. Police are looking for a 37-year-old Turkish-born man, and they've warned people not to approach him. According to the country's counter-terrorism chief, a terror motive can't be excluded. Prime Minister Mark Rutte describing the shooting as deeply disturbing, and he said all efforts were focused on catching the suspect or suspects. France 24's Luc Schreger is in the province of Utrecht, where the threat level has been temporarily raised to its highest point. Luc, what's the latest?
We have seen some developments coming up. The latest concerns, a red Renault Clio. Now, police have been looking for that vehicle that has now been confirmed to have been involved in a carjacking just moments before the shooting. Now, police have also confirmed that that was used as the getaway vehicle. They had been seeking that after in the wake of the attack. It was found about 5 kilometers to the north on Tiklalan. It was found to have been abandoned, its engine left running for over an hour. A witness called police who attended. They found what was referred to as a suspicious note in the windshield after they attended. They then called in the bomb squad. We have little more information, but there are suspicions that explosives could be involved, although no confirmation on that just yet. We have also heard from the mayor of Utrecht, Jan van Zanen, who did confirm around about 3 p.m. that there were now 3 dead and 9 wounded. Police were interviewing witnesses as they had been taken to hospital for further information. We also know of 3 raids that have been taking place, one on Trumanlaan, that's about 100 meters from the scene of the shooting. SWAT was sent into a building there. There was another raid going on Tiklalan nearby where the getaway vehicle was found. And a video clip on local news showed armed police entering a building on Benelux land. That is around 1 to 2 kilometers to the south of where the tram was attacked.